Knowest thou the name Anri of Astora? The brave girl left this as thanks. Though gave no elucidation, so happened upon any. Now, heed, seek not the girl. She knoweth her fate, what will become of her upon her duty's end. She would not wish thee follow her. Ah, well met. All is as planned, is it not? Five lords for five thrones. To think others might ne'er be raised. And I, of the last lords, a rather little lord, most undeserving of the honor. Speak with the firekeeper. I took the mantle of Lord of Cinder of mine own volition. I speak these words with pride. Choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Ashen One, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? Of course. I serve thee and will do as thou bidst. This will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. and the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Thank you.